Testing FLIR 1 Pro camera. I have adjusted better and have found that the short on VDD main is on the second backlight tick, as you can see. So this camera is perfect for testing. So what we see in this area is the backlight tick. So I will have to unsolder it and check what the fuck is there. That's it, guys.